remember being in the studio when I was told that I was going to be the first Vivo Lift artist. It just feels amazing when you're supported by people that help music get to the masses. And I feel like Vivo helped people see me. To know that I was the first Vivo Lift artist that Vivo supported and believed in, I was a very lucky girl. In the last 3 years since being a Vivo Lift artist, oh, what have I done? I've been busy. I have been a voice coach on The Voice in the UK. I did the Olympics, the Jubilee. I did my first arena tour. I shaved my head on TV for charity. I wrote a book. I've written another album. I released a single called Bang Bang. Every second is a highlight. That was so cheesy, but I had to do it. It's true. Every moment, whether it's for my personal life, my career, everything combines into me writing songs that are real. So I don't differentiate between Jessica Cornish and Jessie J. They're becoming the same person. Being amongst the people that you admired and them treating you as like an equal to them is very weird and surreal. I got off stage with Smokey Robinson and I was like, I just sang with Smokey Robinson. And my sister sent me a picture of my mum and dad crying watching it on TV because it was live. And it's just moments like that where I really know that even my mum and dad grew up listening to him. The pride that runs through like so many generations is just, I feel honoured, you know? The new album, I'm really proud of it. I really took an approach to this album in a different way to any other album I've ever done. I think the first and second album, it was where I was at the time, but I felt like even I was like, you never tap fully into yourself. You really have to dig deep. I feel like I've pushed myself in this album to go, I know I can sing, but push yourself. Like, can you sing in this key and for this amount of time, and can you do this harmony, and can you do this? And there were moments where I was getting so frustrated, and that's what I loved. It wasn't easy. I want to remain happy. I want to remain consistent with my performances. I want to stay healthy and work hard. I want to keep writing, and everything else isn't up to me. I'm on the beginning of a journey that I didn't think would happen, if I'm 100% honest, and I feel very lucky. A lot of my prayers have been answered, so I'm going to enjoy it all.